Good evening, candidates. Good evening. I'm sharing with you SBI PO descriptive questions asked. In the letter writing, they are asking letter to the editor of a newspaper to publish article about highlighting the issue regarding joining defense forces by youths of the city. Write a letter to your bank manager requesting for a leave of 2 weeks to prepare for final MBA exams. Write a letter to the manager of a firm to increase credit limit of loan taken. Write a letter to the bank manager apologizing for the delay in EMI payment. Letter to your brother indicating him on why you want to choose career in banking. As a manager, write a letter to your colleagues. Spelling wrong. Colleagues to conduct meeting on PR strategy, public relation strategy. As a manager, write a letter to your colleagues to conduct a meeting on PR strategy. Write a letter to your younger sibling, that is brother or sister, explaining the importance of saving money. Letter to the bank manager for extension of joining date. These were the questions that were asked earlier. Regarding essays, does providing educational loans help in empowering employment to youth? How useful is Aadhaar card? Impact of unearthing black money on Indian economy. Impact of unearthing black money on Indian economy. Importance of education in vernacular languages. Pros and cons of winning lotteries. Do brokers deserve the cut they make on deals? Security of women in workspace and increasing cause of concern. Cause of concern. Entrance exams and necessary evil. Pros and cons of inflation. Pros and cons of online education or schooling. Efficient use of natural resources. So these were the questions that were given. Thank you so much. I got this through some Telegram channel. I am grateful to them for this. Thank you so much.